is beach asparagus, and it is, and otherwise it's also called glasswort, salicorna. There's a lot of sea beans. It's tempting if you're trying to harvest a lot of it to just grab handfuls and rip it off, but if you rip it out by the roots, it can't regrow. And so if you use scissors or a knife or carefully break them off like this, then you are leaving the rest of the plant so that it can regrow, and you don't want to harvest the whole plant anyway. Just take a few pieces off of it. A good rule of thumb, actually, when you're harvesting anything is to not take more than 5% of what's there. If you find a really big patch, don't even take 5%. So this is beach asparagus. It's really high in silica, so the cell walls of it, and the cells of the beach asparagus have silica in them, which gives it a really interesting crunch to it. Silica is one of our essential nutrients. It's a mineral that we need to have, and so it gives us an opportunity to have that. It is really kind of a strange plant. This is the stem. It doesn't really have leaves. It just has stems that are green. It's nice and salty. Nice crunch to it. You can eat it raw. You can blanch it, just a quick blanching, and then freeze it for later. You can can it, and then like in jars, and eat it later. It's pretty versatile and really tasty. So this is beach asparagus.